Foreclosure King Dave Trott evicted 101-year-old Texana Hollis from her Detroit home of 65 years. Stranded in her wheelchair, she was dumped on dangerous, rainy streets. No food, no water, her life-saving medication thrown in a dumpster with her other worldly possessions. All to line the greedy pockets of Dave Trott. Now Trott wants to be in Congress. We think not. Freedom's Defense Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.